All right. Think's time you both should know. Stephen and I are splitting up. He's been having an affair. Yeah. And let me tell you how stupid I am. I had myself convinced that everything was okay. Yeah. That everything was okay. That it was just a small chapter, not the whole book. And if I just put the old blinders on and went about my business, everything would work itself out. Bullshit. Okay? It's not like I was deliriously happy in this marriage every single day of my life. You know, I could have screwed around, but I didn't. I had the opportunity to. Plenty of times, plenty of guys have come on to me. Okay, once or twice. But I've thought about it, you know, because, newsflash, 13 years of sex with the same man can be a little bit boring, okay? But did I ever complain? And I know all of Steven's tricks. Okay? He has every trick in the book. But I didn't go out and bang the Federal Express guy. No, I didn't. And let me tell you something else. Okay? Steven doesn't even know how good he had it with me. Okay? Because there is nobody, and I mean nobody, that's going to show him a better time in bed than I did. Because I can suck the nails out of a board, and that is a fact. And scene.